श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः।
श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः।
श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः।
श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः।
यो नित्यमच्युत पदाम्बुज युग्म रुक्म व्यामोहतः तदितराणि तृणाय मेने अस्मद्गुरोर् भगवतोऽस्य देकसिन्धोः रामानुजस्य चरणौ शरणं प्रपद्ये। श्री रामानुजाचार्य इन्वाइटेड ऑल द शिष्यास इन हिज लास्ट डेज एंड ही हैज गिवन एडवाइसेस टू द डियरेस्ट शिष्यास दैट इज द लास्ट ऑर्डर्स ऑफ श्री रामानुजाचार्य दैट इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द लास्ट ऑर्डर ऑफ श्री रामानुजाचार्य लाइक इफ यू आर ए श्री वैष्णवा what you have to do, what is very important for Sri Vaishnavas. There are so many things are there. If you follow scriptures, Vedas, Upanishads, you have to study Vedas, Upanishads, scriptures and also many Shastras. And then you have to come to Bhakti and Prapatti, understanding all the scriptures. It is very difficult. And also several rules. It is also very difficult. So, all the Shishyas gathered there at the feet of lotus feet of Sri Ramanujacharya and they requested, O Acharya, please suggest me what is very easy to follow and by that we can get salvation, moksha. Then Sri Ramanujacharya, this is the last order, you can say, advisors, whatever you can think. This is order for Sri Vaishnavas. He said, six orders, six, what you say, statements, proclamations that you have to follow. If you are real Sri Vaishnava, if you follow this, it is enough to get moksha, salvation. But he said, patitva bhashyam tat pravachanam. Then point number one, the order number one, Sri Ramanujacharya's suggestion number one, or it is order, you can take Ajna, Divya Ajna number one, that you have to read Sri Bhashyam, do Kalakshepam, that you have to learn Sri Bhashyam and you have to propagate the essence of the Sri Bhashyam to others. If it is not possible, no, because this is very difficult. Some people may think that it is very difficult because reading Sri Bhashyam and also understanding that, practicing that and propagating that may be difficult. People may feel very difficult because of Kali Yuga. Then Sri Ramanujacharya said, the number one is to read, study the Sri Bhashyam and to propagate that. If not possible, if it is not possible to you, then you can do this. Girishraddha vasaha shatanipoho. Shatanipoho girishraddha vasaha. Then you have to learn the Divya Prabandhams of Alvars, especially Namma Alvars, and you have to practice and propagate. The number one is reading Sri Bhashyam and to propagate. If it is not possible to you, then you have to read and also practice Alvar Divya Prabandhams and understand the essence of the Alvar's Divya Prabandham and to propagate that. Even that is not possible, what you have to do? Ramanujacharya's, the third one, he says that Prabhu Parichita Sthana Nivahe Prabhoho Kainkaryam. If at all not possible to read Divya Prabandham and propagate, then you select any one of the Divya Desham. Divya Desham means the places where Lord is residing with the hymns of Alvars. Desang, Alvars, Desang, the glory of the Divya Desham Lord. So that will become Divya Desham. So any one of the Divya Desham, you have to do the Kainkaryam of that Lord. This is the third one. Even it is not possible, what you have to do? Then प्रपदनो प्रपदनम प्रपदन मनोरर्थवननम देन व्हाट इज दैट इफ इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल इट इज वेरी क्लियरली सेड इन अनदर द सोर्सेस इट इज सेड दैट द्वयमंत्र व्हाट यू हैव टू डू अप टू द लाइफ टाइम मींस अप टू द एंड ऑफ द आवर life we have to do the mantra japa uttering dvaya mantra that is sriman narayana charanam charanam prapadye srimate narayanaya namaha this is dvaya ratna dvaya mantra this is called also mantra ratna you have to do the japa uttering of this mantra whole day or up to the life whenever it is possible you have to repeat this mantra Not only repeating, you have to understand the meaning of this mantra by the meditating upon the lotus feet of Lakshmi Narayana. You have to do the mantra japa. Even this is not possible. What you have to do, that is, prapannanam vame bhavatu paricharya parichayaha. If at all not possible, this one also, you can be a friend of the prapanna. Prapanna means who is surrendered in the lotus feet of Narayana. He is called Prapanna. Who has done the Prapatti. He is Prapanna. Where you can do at least be with him. Abhimana. Or you can be Parichaya. You will be a friend. Make a friend of a Vaishnava, Sri Vaishnava and be happy. This is the fifth order of Sri Ramanujacharya. And even it is not possible, then what he will do? What I can do? Like that is the last. What you say? One more thing is said here. Kutin kritva tasmin yadugiri tate nitya vasatihi. If it is not possible, then you make a hut, a small hut in the holy place of Yadavagiri, that is Tirunarayana Puram of Melkote in Karnataka. You make a small hut there. At least there you reside. If it is not possible to reside for the lifetime, at least you reside there for 3 days. Even it is not possible at least one day. Or even it is not possible at least one moment. Because in Yadavagiri Mahatmyam it is said, क्षणमपि निवसन्तः केवलं यादवाद्रौ दहर कुहरयाता देवयान प्रयाताः सकलमपि चकानं कालं सानुबन्धा लभन्ते परमपद गोष्ठी पंक्ति मध्ये निवासम् इवन इंटेंशनली विथ भक्ति इफ यू लीव वन मोमेंट इन मेलकोटे डेफिनेटली यू विल गेट द मोक्ष दिस ऑलवेज दिस इज व्हाट सेड इन यादवगिरि महात्म्यम Of Brihan Naradiya Purana. So Sri Ramanujacharya says that Kutim Kritva Tasmin Yadugiri Tate Nitya Vasatihi. If it is not possible, already I said so many options. If it is not possible, then you stay at Melkote. So these are the six Shadartaha Shishasya Prapadana Vidho Sadhakatamaha. Sri Ramanujacharya says that these are the six. Very important things for a Vaishnava to get salvation. We will repeat. Number one, reading Sri Bhashyam and propagating that. If it is not possible, reading all of Divya Prabandhams, practicing that and propagating that. If it is not possible, any one of the Divya Deshams you have to select and you have to serve there, the Lord, any kainkari, even cleaning or anything. Even it is not possible, the third one is also not possible, then what you have to do? At least you repeat the Dvaya Mantra for whole life. Even that is not possible, you stay like with a friendship with a Sri Vaishnava. Even that is not possible, then what you have to do is go to Melkote, stay for a moment and you will get salvation. The moksha is guaranteed. This is what Sri Ramanujacharya said. This is all you can see in the sources. for this shlokas, Ramanujacharya orders, Divyajnas. So we always say in the temples, no? Ramanujarya Divyajna Vardhatam Abhivardhatam. This is the Ramanujacharya's Divyajna. It is seen in Prapannamrita and also Guru Parampara Prabhava and also Yatiraja Vaibhavam and other sources. Srimate Ramanujacharya.